it's...
Greetings, friend.
Hail, friend. Business has never been better. Now that the...
such as you. Never have...
Greetings, friend. Can I offer you any...
I am eager to have at these dark wizards.
You will soon.
Don't care what I've heard. They don't scare me. True.
You are a good companion. I wish you talked a bit more, though.
tonight, you live wrapped in new flesh. Saramat built a good world, a strong world. Who were you to oppose it? You and your kind could have been spared much suffering. You wish nothing more than destruction. It is clear you must die for the good of this.
You don't deserve to live.
Yes, Master.
And I'm going to destroy all of you. Are you kidding me?
Please. Yikes.
Thank you.
Was brutal.
Thank you.
dare you? Doing that. Fuck you. I'm in this fucker.
Now. Thank you. pretty fast.
How dare you! I'll fucking hang you! No! Fucking fast! How dare you be so fast! Stop not moving. This fucking thing again!
That's are the fucking toughest boss. Yeah.
Not now. Not fair. Thank you. had that thing. You didn't focus.
Baldus awaits. One cannot be certain. Rage fuels Baldus, and he believes the spirit of Zeramoth fills him as well. If that were true, then we'd face a lust for power that is thousands of years old.
There is a power behind us. Ancient and hopefully most powerful.
Perhaps we shall find out soon.
I can't believe a tough match. Almost 1 hour. Finally, the shield is mine. But it must be before. Thank you.
How can it be? You should be dead! None can withstand the power of the dark wizards!
Oh, fucker he is. He's not glad that I'm still alive. The blood of the Aznet is strong in me, fucker. My people defeated the Azunite right before. Worse.
Azunite? Liar. The Azunites are no more than a memory.
Your thoughts matter not. What matters is that the dark wizards have been erased from this world. I now carry all four of these.
What are you planning?
I'm going to put an end to all these guys. Your cowards are capable of accepting it.
I am capable of more than you know.
I have come to see Lord Calrathia.
Lord Calrathia is dead.
What? You lie?
See for yourself. He is laid out in his room.
You have returned. I am not quite dead yet, as you can see.
What happened? How could you be dying?
I do not know. I can guess. There are those who wish me ill, my friend.
There must be something the mage needs to do.
Alas, Mage Nora herself has tried. It is too late for me now, but it is not my fate that matters. Listen closely. I don't have much time. You have all the pieces of the shield now, but not the means to reforge it. The ones you seek are the Agalan Giants.
The gods? I have heard that name, but I'm not sure who they are.
The Agalan Giants have been here since the foundation of the world, and were here when Zeramoth and Azunai clashed long ago. They know the sad history of this world, and only they, the ones who created the shield, can reforge it high in their mountain peaks. But first, you must make your way to them. Possible only if you are able to conquer their trial. Go to Kynos. You will see that this is the only way and will help you. He has a key you will need to enter the trial. Take it to the fountain in the center of town.
I will do so. Thank you for the information. I have not read. See you soon.
You do Azunai proud, my friend. Of all his descendants, it is you in whom we place our hope. Because the blood of the Azunites flows through my veins as well. I saw it the moment I laid eyes on you. Ah, the shining shores beckon. Go now, and let the final battle be a good one.
A very sad sight, I'm sure.
Your mourning does not seem genuine to me, Kynos. Give me the key.
Why? So that you can traipse off to the Agalan Giants and wreak even worse havoc on this hapless world?
I'm going to say this word, you fucking coward.
You think so? What makes you think that reforging the accursed shield won't simply bring more violence and destruction? You know nothing. Hand over those Aegis. Now!
I think not, you fucking murderer. Yes, you think I'm simple that I do not see your hand in Lord Calrathia's death? Done!
What have you done?
These are dead. Lord Calrathia is dead.
Dead? How? When I left him, he was in perfect health, making plans with Kynos to send aid to Amon Lu.
I returned to find him barely conscious. Kynos' manner seemed almost torn.
I suppose anything is possible in these times. It is hard to believe that Kynos would harm the boy. He has always been so protective of him, to excess even. Though of late he has behaved strangely, ever since the Morden took us by surprise. Alas, the young lord had no heir. I will do my best to keep things in order here until a new lord can be chosen. I confess I shall shed no tears for Kynos.
Before he passed, the lord mentioned something about using this crystal on the fountain in the center of town. That thing seems rather strange. Do you know what it means?
He told you about the trial then. If rumors are true, there lies a vast network of tunnels and strange devices beneath the streets of Calrathia. If one conquers the trial, one is granted access to the refuge of the Agolan Peaks, where the Agolans themselves live to this very day.
My thing is, Teru, I'm still at the trial. It's not the time to continue. The top was at the battle was very tough. But I hope it's the toughest. Alright guys, that's all for now. Bye bye.